I feel like baseball weather for opening day, but you're going to find the temperatures will, you know, increase toward the upcoming weekend. But it is chilly out there right now and a little snowy. We have some snow showers near Lake Erie. You'll find that snow just kind of hugging the Lake Erie shoreline right now. Places like Dunkirk over toward Westfield picking up some light snow as those snow showers are kind of right into western Chautauqua County. Zooming out, and you'll find a lot of breaks in the cloud cover. We will see a little sunshine this morning. My focus is on a frontal system to our north that's going to drop southward, and that's going to move through the area late this morning into this afternoon and bring us a burst of snow. 32 degrees, winds out of the northwest at 15 miles per hour. 31 in Niagara Falls, 29 in Jamestown, 28 right now in Olean. Feels like 22 in Buffalo, 21 in Niagara Falls. It feels like 20 in Jamestown. Bottom line, it is a cold start to your day. It's a bit breezy too. You're going to find winds gusting over 20 miles per hour, close to 30 miles per hour later on today. So we have the snow moving through with some strong winds at times. Not the best start to April. Hourly forecast showing temps near 30 degrees this morning with mostly cloudy skies. Mid-30s this afternoon with that snow coming in late this morning, continuing into early this afternoon. So breezy and cool with snow showers today. So here we go, watching that front to our north, drifting southward around lunchtime. You can see that snow here in Buffalo. Late this afternoon, most of the snow is down across the southern tier. Skies will clear out tonight, and we'll have a good deal of sunshine on Friday. Partly cloudy skies on Saturday with a couple of rain showers as we head into Saturday night. As far as snow totals are concerned, you can see that front as it sags southward around lunchtime. We'll see about 2/10, almost a half inch of snow, Buffalo to Batavia northward. Then notice the snow will increase as it drifts southward, and you're expecting about an inch or so for places like Jamestown, Ellicottville, and Olean today. Your forecast then, temperatures in the mid-30s, breezy and cool with snow showers, an inch or so of accumulation, winds out of the northwest, 10 to 20 miles per hour with some higher gust. Now tonight, some flurries early, otherwise it's going to be cold with clearing skies, lows tonight near 20. Tomorrow, temperatures near 40 degrees with sunshine. You're looking at upper 40s on Saturday, mostly cloudy, mid-50s for Sunday, near 60 on Monday. Upper 50s to mid 60s for Tuesday and Wednesday. So temperatures above normal as we head into next week. We'll continue to track that snow and time it out for you and get you an update on snow.